The nightly edition of PNN. I'm Chad Jubecha.
I'm Ollie Williams.
And I'm Kip Brockman.
This is where it's all peasants, all the time.
Yeah, today's edition of PNN is about all you peasants out there.
But before we get into today's stories, we have some breaking news. The widely feared and intimidating Black Knight has just been slain.
And luckily, one of our viewers was on the scene and took this video clip.
Enjoy.
Victory is mine! We thank thee, Lord, that in thy mouth... Ah! Oh! Come on, then!
What?
Have at you! You are indeed brave tonight, but the fight is mine!
Oh, had enough, eh?
Look, you stupid bastard, you've got no arms left!
Yes, I have!
Look!
It's just a flesh wound.
Look, stop that!
Chicken! Chicken!
Look, I'll have your leg! Right!
Right, I'll do you for that.
You what?
Come here.
What are you going to do, bleed on me?
I'm invincible.
You're a loony.
The Black Knight always triumphs. Have at you.
Come on, then.
All right, we call it a draw.
And wasn't that gruesome?
Yes, it was. Now, we know the life of a peasant is boring, but there are forms of entertainment out there if you use your imagination.
For example, many people nowadays are taking up the musical instrument, the lute.
But if music isn't your thing, medieval punishment is a fun alternative.
And if you don't like music, there's always public humiliation. This poor soul has been sent to the stock for the public's enjoyment, and will be pelted with tomatoes. Alright. So sir, exactly what did you do to deserve this?
I stole a tomato.
Excuse me, what was that?
I stole a tomato, it's not very funny.
It's hilarious. Alright. Take the rest of them. But even if you can find something to do this weekend, you might have some trouble getting there.
And now for our traffic report with Kent Brockman.
Alright, thank you, Chad. Now, as you can see behind me, due to the plague, there have been enormous amounts of bodies piling up, making traffic almost impossible. As you can see, conditions are very hazardous. The death toll seems to be at about 3. So far, I'll get back to you later.
Due to the lack of nutrition, or food in general,
we have decided to cancel the food section of our program.
And now, we're jumping straight into our sports section.
There was a local jousting tournament held here this weekend. Many peasants attended. We got some great footage of that.
Enjoy! And now, a note from our sponsors.
Horseback jousting, sword fights, two taverns, and stuff for the rest of the family the first 3 weekends in September at Sleepy Hollow Sports Park, the Des Moines Renaissance Fair. Come enjoy the fun.
Welcome back to the nightly edition of PNN News. I'm Chad Jubecha.
I'm Ollie Williams.
And I'm Kent Brockman. Now, a word from the war in the Middle East, aka the Crusades. Apparently, there have been a high number of knight fatalities recently due to a hooded assailant. I'm going to show you a couple clips, and if all of you viewers, if you recognize this man, report it to your nearest authorities.
As all of you know, our economy is in a downward spiral, meaning it is virtually non-existent.
Any advances for a theoretical middle class have been tragic, tragic failures.
And the home and job market have been slowed to an utter crawl.
How is this affecting you?
We want to know.
Now we go live to some of our viewers.
And now I am here from PNM with a local peasant who has agreed to share a little bit of his day-to-day life. Sir, how is the life of an average peasant?
Well, it's crowded. This is my only pair of clothes. There's no indoor plumbing.
But sir, if there is no indoor plumbing, what do you do when you have to, you know, go to the bathroom? Oh. So, what do you do exactly with the waste that you have to dispose of? You just throw it on the streets?
What else do I do with it?
I guess I don't know. But sir, how do you make a living? Do you farm or?
I farm, but all my money goes to my Lord Obama.
Oh. Well, sir, that is indeed unfortunate. And thank you for this little insight of your life. From PNN News, I'm Ollie Williams.
And now, we go to Ollie Williams with the weather.
Hey, Ollie.
Thank you, Kent. As for the weather right now, it's pretty nice outside. Later on in the week, I'm predicting, I don't know, rain.
You're predicting the future!
By Scott, he's a witch! Get him!
And that concludes our nightly edition of PNN News.
Stay classy, Middle Ages.
Yeah.
Now, as you can see behind me...
Do what you do. Push that fell off.
Thank you.
Alright, we're done. Oh, you son of a bitch!